Think of the brain as a fortress with a security system known as the blood-brain barrier. This barrier has multiple entryways, each with its own security checkpoint, allowing only specific substances from the blood to enter. Its purpose is to protect the central nervous system from harmful invaders like pathogens and toxins. While essential, this protection also makes it challenging for medicines to reach the brain, as many treatments cannot cross the barrier effectively. In this thesis, I'll talk about blood-brain barrier shuttles, a technology designed to help deliver medicines into the brain. These shuttles are like delivery vehicles equipped with special license plates carrying therapeutic cargo, such as antibodies or siRNA. Only vehicles with these distinctive license plates are recognized at the checkpoints, granting them passage to deliver their therapeutic cargo to targeted areas of the brain. Blood-brain barrier shuttles represent a significant advancement in technology, unlocking new possibilities for the research and development of treatments for challenging neurological disorders like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's diseases.